Now I have the urge to like, I just want to stay in Kuching. I don't want to go back here. I just want to stay here. I'm Millennium Wong. I'm currently an engineering student here in Swinburne, Sarawak. And I'm doing electrical and electronics engineering. And I'm from here in Sarawak. There's one day that one of the marketing agents actually came to school, and I actually managed to like talk with her about like my plans after SPM. And she told me that there's this place called Swinburne, which actually provides an engineering course. So that caught my interest and made me want to like go learn more about Swinburne. I always enjoyed maths and physics actually. And what further piqued my interest in engineering was that back at secondary school, I was actually quite frequently managing the sound speakers and all that. So like, because one of the key things of being an engineer is that you need to know how to analyze even like the very minute, the very small details. There's one unit that particularly caught my interest, and that's electromagnetism and electronic. We actually have lab sessions, and in those lab sessions, we actually construct like circuits and like analyze. As an engineer, you need to know how to think critically, and that's actually an essential ability. No matter what job you get, so I think that's like one of the key things that the engineering courses teach you. It was back when I was in secondary school, for 5, when I was helping out with the Mobile Commercial Students Marketing Program. I was the part of the committee for that. But basically during that event, I saw the Form 1s, like, they really enjoyed themselves despite being in a place they're not used to. So that made me realize, like, if they can do it, why can't I do it? So I think that kind of gave me the spark to like just get out of the house and like try to explore the unknown. Yeah, to be honest, I never really thought I'd be capable of like staying like alone away from my family at such a age. But now I come to realize that I can be quite adaptive to stuff like this. If they enjoy exploring the unknown, why can't I do the same thing?